Last week, I sent a letter to Oonagh Buckley, the Director General of the Workplace Relations Commission. I called upon Oonagh Buckley to remove Pat Brady from office and to rehear our equal status complaints. Pat Brady is the adjudication officer who retweeted a video mocking Christian belief and promoting hatred of Christianity. I have since received an email from the Workplace Relations Commission informing me that Oonagh Buckley will not be responding to my letter. That email is available to view at burkebroadcast.com. I can only assume now that the behaviour of Adjudication Officer Pat Brady in retweeting a video mocking Christian belief and likening Christians to brutal dictators like Stalin and Saddam Hussein is acceptable to Oonagh Buckley and the other adjudication officers. Oonagh Buckley is accountable in law to Heather Humphreys, the Minister for Business, Enterprise and Innovation. The Minister has the power to revoke the appointment of any adjudication officer. I have written to the Minister today calling upon her to remove Pat Brady from office and to rehear our equal status complaints. My letter to the Minister is available to view at burkebroadcast.com.